plus 14 second chance points for the T-Wolves. And James pass knocked down. Beasley will finish with a flourish. Timeout, LA. Biggest lead of the night for the T-Wolves.
And just look at this. Just again, I don't know if we're going to call that a deflection, but when Beasley gets out and gets that bionic left leg, there's not much you can do. Timberwolves dominating this early third quarter.